Hello, everybody. This is Tony Richards with another episode of Clear Vision TV. And we're talking about leadership development and how leaders develop their behavior. And behavior comes from two primary aspects. It comes from how you think and how you feel, your thoughts and your feelings. And we're talking about the thinking processes that leaders have to implement in order to get things done. We've been talking about the team thinking process, and we talked a little about the trouble thinking process. And today we're going to talk about the task process, the task thinking process. What does that mean? Well, leaders have to be task oriented at times. You know, there are certain leaders that are visionaries. They're very innovative, and they spend a lot of time thinking about the future or dreaming. And there is a time for that, but there's also a time for laying out specific projects and laying out the process for how things will get done. You know, leaders sometimes, if they don't have the task-oriented thinking, they become very reactive and they just bounce around from one thing to another. And every time something comes up, it sort of causes them to carom off in another direction. But when you engage the task thinking process, that enables you to cut through the complexity of the situation. The reason a lot of people have trouble getting things done is they get caught up in the complexity and they don't know what to do next. And so the task thinking process engages you into thinking about what needs to happen next. What's the next thing I've got to do? What's the next thing each person on my team has to do? That enables you to begin to direct and conduct the operation and help people get from one place to another. Go to our website. We're building resources there for you, www.clearvisiondevelopment.com. This is Tony Richards. I'll see you next time on Clear Vision TV.